We now know the names of the victims from yesterday's murder-suicide in Gaffney. Police say Wallace Hollis critically injured his girlfriend Tina Makeupson at their home on Beach Street before killing himself at Brown's Packing. We found out Hollis was charged a year ago with aggravated domestic violence and kidnapping against Makeupson, but the charges were dropped when Makeupson recanted her story.